all the time. He's a beast. Like, he's so humble, you know. And this winning streak we're on, or whatever success we're having, like a huge check. Props go to Sam. You know, he's balling out, and he's just like, you know, kind of turning things around for us. And I love playing with him. I love being on his team. It's been great.
How do you explain it?
I don't. You know, I'm grateful. You know, coaches trust me enough to put me in the game. Just try to go out there and make them proud, you know, try to go out there and not let my teammates down, you know, because there's so much that goes into just one person catching a pass, like, for a touchdown or, like, for a long game. Like, the line has to block, the running back has to, you know, do pass protection, the quarterback has to, you know, see it and, like, throw it, you know. So, like, I'm out there, I'm like, man, like, I can't let my guys down, you know, because I know they love me, you know. This is how I show I love them, but, like, try my best to make the play.